Hello and welcome to the IT Convergence User Productivity Kit tutorial series. This is a demonstration of how to use the copy and paste document features within the library. As you work with documents in the library, you may find that you need to move documents from one folder to another due to changes in your folder structure or because the document was saved to the wrong folder. When you move a document to another folder, all links to modules, sections, assignments, and other documents are maintained. You can move single documents or multiple documents to another folder using drag and drop or cut and paste. To move a document in the library using cut and paste, start by selecting the document you wish to move. You can select multiple documents using the standard Windows selection keys, Control plus click or Shift plus click. You can also select all items in a folder by choosing Select All from the Edit menu. On the Edit menu, choose Cut. The icon for the document appears shaded until the document is pasted. You can also right-click your selection and choose Cut. Select the destination folder in the folder pane. On the Edit menu, choose Paste. You can also right-click the folder where you want to move the document and choose Paste. This concludes our tutorial on how to move documents within the library. On behalf of IT Convergence, I'd like to thank you for your time and invite you to join IT Convergence YouTube channel where you can learn more about the User Productivity Kit features and functions.